just landed in Brazil, 10-hour flight. You know, you'd think you'd get used to it, but you never really do. But I guess I get better at sleeping on flights. So now it's time to head to the hotel. I'll take y'all with me. Vamos! Ay, caralho! Come on, the action.
Eu tô louco de selvagem. Eu vou fuder com ela. Eu tô louco de selvagem. Eu vou fuder com ela. Eu tô louco de selvagem.
Welcome to Brazil!
O baile da comunidade. Só tô cagando sete. Já queria a vontade. Achei uma novinha. Já convidei por debate. Quando eu dei drink pra ela, fez um pouco.
Okay! At the party with my Brazilian brothers.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome to the Tom Manor. What's up, guys? Look at these king size mattresses. Really cool building. We're supposedly the Brazilian national soccer team stayed here for the last World Cup.
There's a burger place 3 minutes that way.
It's just my luck. Feeling great, Mike? No response. Yeah. No, we're checking out the pool now.
Yeah.
Back at the hotel.
Yeah.
Oh, I see that gym up there. Oh, there's that pool.
Wow, that's a great pool.
Are you making fun of it?
Massive.
Dan, it's massive.
Hello.
Just woke up from a bit of a nap. It's like 6 p.m. here. Had to kind of force ourselves up, actually. So now we're about to hit the gym. I think Tim and Dana are already down there, so me and Tim about to head out. Still and Dana. My brain isn't working properly, so. Michael, Stewart, Tyler, Damon, on the way to
media day.
All right, just pulled up to the SL studio. Stewart Ewan.
Hey, Jordan. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
You the new official C9 vlogger?
I'm the official vlogger of ESL. I'll be invoicing you for a check.
All right, I'll pay it out.
My two favorite things to see, Mike get makeup done and a case of Red Bulls behind him.
Damn, Red Bull.
Yeah, Red Bulls are for you guys.
Alright, so that was a lot quicker than we thought.
We'll see if I'm
about an hour, huh, boys? Now we're done. Time to go get hammered. Drinks on C9? Come on, we try. It's birthday. After the event. Day one of playing. Got our match in about 2.5 hours. Just about to take the shuttle to the venue. Not sure how it feels outside yet, so I brought shorts. Other than that, feeling pretty ready. About to play FaZe Clan. Gonna have a quick chat with the team about it. Time to head to the venue, and I'll take you guys along with me. Warm-up area. This is like boxing. In the blue corner, Cloud9, standing in at 6'1", 285 pounds. Heavyweight champion of North America. In the red corner, hailing from 12 different countries. FaZe Clan. FaZe down. Standing in the black and yellow corner. Hailing all the way.
Cajun.
Keep it rolling, guys. This is a team intro. Just keep it. Let's get some K in a ring. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Joker Steve. How's it going? This is pretty epic. It's a Rock and Roll Hall of Fame / catering. All right, fellas.
It's real hot.
Let's get some food. We're about to play FaZe Clan. The map is Dust 2. We thought it might be Dust 2 and Mirage, so we should be pretty prepared.
That's all.
it'll be, sorry, from Phasers playing Lower B. Stewie does a lot of damage there, but doesn't get any kills for it, but gives the call. Automatic waiting for them with the Famous. Let's not get too excited here. It's a nice round, but
Gallo, as you mentioned, having the weapon up. Good play from Stewart. Gets aggressive. Reigns caught off. Smoked to the cross. They're going to go fast toward the A site. Kerrigan, 8 HP. Sitting duck. Nothing's come up. Catwalk. Nothing to cover them off. And now these early investments. Well, Cloud9, they're going to capitalize.
Yeah.
Nice and with play. Alu going in the AWP, he's going to be backing out, trying to save this already. Jacob needs to be careful over it. B, Alu misses the shot. AWP gone.
Beat FaZe Clan, 16-14. We split pistols for the game, had some close gun rounds, a couple rounds we probably both could have won. Came out on top. Dust 2 can go that way a lot. Either way, when little things like that happen, sometimes it's hit or miss. So got the win, that's all we're caring about. And next up is NRG, so we're going to chill out, do some interviews, and then time to play.
Too slow.
I wish I could be higher. About to retire. Vito's complete versus NRG, about to play some cash. We're going to talk about the game now. We're going to go in here and try to take out our NA / German brothers.
Aggressive as well. Smoke out Stewie. Boosted up. Peter spots him but can't hit the shot. So Stewie only with two shots in return before he shuffles back, but that gives Gobby the positioning to cut him off. It's going to be Shroud. Great shot to cut out Peter as well as he gets aggressive.
As they round the corner, he and Gobby will elect to work together to take down Stewie. Skadoodle responds, though, and so too does Shroud.
Shroud doubly so. Taps and Follies. Automatic will go down to Fugly, but Skadoodle has stepped back up, and it's three for him.
We just won. What was the score?
69.
69 cash versus NRG. Tomorrow we're going to go up against SK in the evening. Day 4. Mikey's complaining. Just like day 3, 2, and 1 here in the cam. Do you work for ESL?
Awesome.
What do you do?
I don't want to tell you.
Why not? Jeez.
I deal with the flights and hotels.
Oh, no. Can we fly back Monday earlier, please? We're missing Halloween in America. Okay. Some action right here on camera. Can you go back? Whoa, I've always wanted one of these keyboards. These are the best keyboards for multiple reasons, mainly because the key switches are so responsive and the colors are so awesome, and I love its basic design, and it's really good.
First gonna be close up. This is where he can make some money, but he's given away his position. He's got to adjust accordingly. He can only get one.
He's done well to get one.
Certainly and, risky, and they have to get into this site quickly because Fallen's already on the rotate, and that's the bomb. That pretty much seals the round no matter what happens. Shroud can do some economic damage. It's not going to be too bad with so many ump spot, but anything you get. Oh, there's another one. Three kills for Shroud. He's come to play early on. Oh, and there was a chance for a fourth. And even the
last... Third day of the tournament. I didn't talk to you guys much more last night. We kind of had a team chat and then just came back to the hotel and then got dinner, and I just forgot to talk about it. So... lost to SK on Dust 2 last night. At one point it was 12-6 them and it hit both pistols, and I just felt like on gun rounds it was pretty even, / we kind of outplayed them on some of the gun rounds. You know, on their CT side they had a good force buy win after we won our first gun round, and that was a bummer. And but we came back pretty solid on T side for not winning pistol and for losing that round. But other than that, can't really get in our head too much. I think we could still play well. We have Dignitas and Nip tonight in the arena, so it's gonna be fun.
Alright, so they're one Immortals. Hey, there we go.
Which way can I walk to see the stage? To the right? Hey, fella. The host with the most, Jordan Gilbert.
Press bank this.
Yeah, exactly. He got it. He got it.
O time da FaZe vai ser uma disputa nada de dois, como vocês já puderam ver os vetos. Pra todo mundo, Gordox, o próximo jogo é de quem?
SK, já até viu os meninos.
Turks, let's go.
YouTube. Follow his YouTube.
Post some bad videos.
Post 3 videos in 3 weeks.
10 minutes long each. I got you guys.
You're just focused. How many ads per video though? Because I run 0 ads.
I run all ads. Every ad I can run is great. You're popular on YouTube. What kind of videos?
What?
What kind of videos on YouTube? That's this
though. We'll get it up there. It's Reddit that gives me those views. Damn.
Have an AWP, you have to have at least one AK in this kind of a situation, so they're going to abandon the other one. They're going to hit into this B bomb site, but look at the read. Cloud9's going to be here. This is going to be so dangerous. And are they just going to hide or are they going to take the fight? Nothing. Biding his time inside the site. When does Skidoodle peek with his Deagle? And it might have to be now because of the smoke. There he is trying to come through and he can't find it. He does. Nothing does the damage with 3 bullets left. He's got to reload. One on one with Get Red. He gets the dink immediately. Down to 8 HP. Nothing. He pulls off the miracle for Cloud9. A huge round to win with nothing brought into the round. And that's 14 NIP.
NIP, was it 16-9, David? Yeah. 16-9 on Dust 2. Good game for us. But yeah, we had like 3 eco rounds. We almost won. I think 2 we did win. So awesome by us. Next up, Dignitas. Looking good for the group, especially if we get the next win. We're out for sure. So yeah, it's time to win this next match and make you guys proud.
Automatic and Shroud surely about to get tested here. Here comes the execution.
And they're going to move in, and once again, very quickly. They've tried this before, they're going to put shut down time after time again. Automatic, absolutely destroying.
Dude, what the fuck just happened?
Lost both pistols. Garage against Dave. Losing pistol on C-side. Came back 9-6, was a good half. Lost pistol C-side. We came back to win 16-13.
And how does that make you feel, Jordan?
Makes me feel good. We're now getting our chance to play Optic. BO3. They beat us last 2 times online. We're coming to get it. Quarterfinals here.
Let's play Optic Gaming.
About to head out to the shuttle. Gotta get moving. I'll take you guys along with me. Playing Optic in a couple hours right now. It's Nip and Envious. So we're gonna go watch that. Be prepared. We got the maps on our minds. So we're gonna talk about those. And head to the venue now. Danon, what are we about to do?
We're about to play some Optic in the quarterfinals.
That's right. And what are we about to do?
We're about to beat Optic in the quarterfinals.
That's right. That's right.
Nice flick. That's why you want Stewie to have the energy. Snake Perch. He gets a second one. All it's left is 3 players outside long, and nothing's here as well. There's a good take on it now. We're straight ahead, and this is so awkward, but Stewie bails him out. Third kill of the round. He's being a hero, but Optic has been stumped in this round, and Stewie with the fourth. He ends things. The star power wins out.
Automatic was still on his way back over here. However, that's a great headshot. Finding Rush, and now he's got it down to a 1v2. The smoke will let him back into the site, but close encounters, unfortunately. Tarek is sitting just below that and dangerous. Oh! Automatic jumping down, and he gets the last one as well! Automatic with a huge clutch! You cannot stop Cloud9 right now!
Yeah, Cloud9 can do no wrong. What a performance for Automatic.
You're saying I'm falling all the way back, and it's called for the push final. Wait for you guys to
waiting for them. That's Skidoodle. And Automatic as well. Automatic in a great position, starts mowing them down with an M4A4. Finds his third headshot of the round and the fourth kill as well. Just poor old Speedy. 1v5.
as he's got the clock in hand, an automatic. He's going to go for the ace, and you can't really blame him at that point. Tech man in hand.
That certainly puts a lot of pressure. Nico's going to flank back around toward it, but they're not on the bomb just yet. They've got to get there soon. Stewie's got a kit. He's going to get on it right now. Shroud covers off on Nico. This becomes a problem. Two players facing down on Chris. He's got to hit them. Oh, he's burning! Nico's got it from the grave as Chris fights them off.
No, Cloud9 won.
You're dead right. Last time it was nothing, but Skadoodle hits another shot. Chris goes down. Stewie's pulled it back. Now it's just two remaining. And it's low HP on the two Mouse Sports players, but Speedy gets Stewie down. It's Skadoodle countered off. In the corner, hits Nico. Low HP, jumping across. Speedy's on 13, and Skadoodle's going to do it. 28 kills for Skadoodle in the game, and Cloud9 is going to a final.
Oh, you can see he's pumped after that one. Another 4-on-2 situation. Stewie and Skadoodle. Skadoodle, fantastic performance throughout this series.
That is Skadoodle right there.
That is the perfect way to put it.
SK in the finals, baby. Let's go.
This is an incredible performance for them. Stewie again. People have been saying it, that they're building this Stewart addition, and look at this as he goes in. Automatic gets one of them from afar. All right, he gets the second as well.
We do go with overpass first. You have to say, Matt, this map is SK's pick. I think it's fair to say, up there with Train, it's one of the absolute best maps. You saw them decimate NID earlier in this one. 16-7. They didn't really stand a chance. I think it's going to be a similar sort of result here on overpass of Cloud9. It's a map they certainly can play, but SK has a godlike this map right now.
Swap over. Think about how much pressure goes onto that pistol. Stewie walking out, lining him up, but he goes a little bit over commitment. Calls the spur to get the kill in return, but automatic. Sprays down three. It's going to be cold. Zero to respond, but dead immediately after. 13-2. Skadoodle under the smoke, takes down Cold Fallen, strikes it back. Two versus one. They've got to find nothing. They know where he is, but a good shot on Taco. And Fallen, he's going to tap this out on an AWP. Tries to bait nothing back in. No, he doesn't land it. Nothing's going to do it instead. Oh, and Fallen hits that shot. SK's looking to form now. Automatic tries to spray it back. Two for him. Looks to the third and Fallen. Hits the shot of the EWP. And Automatic, therefore, gets him with the AK. Lovely stuff from him to hold off this retake. Automatic's got to do this all himself. Three kills, two to find. Palm planted to make it work. And he got another. Low HP. Automatic. He's on it. Taco, he's in the smoke. 4 seconds to go. He's got to go for the ace. He can't find it. Oh, yes, he does.
No, he doesn't.
But they get the defuse. So it's an ace, but a lost round as SK will pick it up.
My God, Automatic, so sick. Towards Shoy, find three kills.
Fuck yeah, boys! I'm kissing everybody. Mike, hug me.
Go for the bomb.
We did it.
We just won, guys. I think I would cry if I wasn't such a weird person and I just laugh at everything. So, it's pretty fucking awesome. We felt like we should have won overpass. It was a pretty tough fight. This proves, though, that we were able to win in a best of three. It's almost better. It shows, you know, that right now our team, when we stick together and stay composed, we have the ability to beat anyone. So, it's fucking epic. And, you know, good games to Brazil and the SK fans. And it's, can't really say much more than that, guys.
Like amazing inspirational last words to say, really. It's still sinking into me. I'm just kind of excited, you know. It's a good feeling for sure. We're on cloud nine. And now we're gonna fly home. Maybe this week I'll upload some more stuff or see you guys on stream. Thanks for watching this vlog, guys. I appreciate you being here with us. I appreciate all the support. I'm sure everyone on my team would say the same. And we'll see you next vlog. We'll see you next tourney. We'll see you on the esports journey.